Sup, guys. This is eGamerSlama. I'm back again, and we are going to complete our last installment to the Osmo Bay. We're going to do it all. We're going to finish it and complete it all this go around. I don't like the way he takes so long to assassinate these guys. They see me if I hop this gate. Oh, they won't. Which is all the way good. We'll stay out of his line of sight. Creep and he's dead. And then I'm probably going to mute the rest of this video. My wife is sitting here and she wants to talk with me. So I'll talk with her, guys. You guys know how that goes. And this is the last gate I have to open. We'll finish this in silence, I guess, with me not talking. Except critical parts, I guess. Yeah, so be immersed as I am immersed. And let's do it.
Ah! horse stop working, I kick. You stop working, I kick. You work, or I kick again.
Thank you.
Yeah, guys, I was puzzled there for a second, trying to figure out how do I get to the top of the house. Now, figure out how to get to the top of the house. Now, I want to see who should I assassinate first. Because, like, if I fail, then they'll tone it down because, I don't know. And I don't want them to tone it down, so it's kind of, like, heavy on me to actually do this right. If I strike him first, get some... I think he's a ploy. That's not who I'm supposed to... Supposed to assassinate him first because he's closest to the hostage. If I strike him first with a critical hit, then that means I've killed nobody, and now I have four men to fight and three men and a leader, which is probably not the best course of attack for this part. You want to attack him first, but my blade's not strong enough to actually kill him and go through his armor because I haven't upgraded yet. That's why we ended up here first anyway, to upgrade the katana and the dagger all at once. I just didn't have enough supply to do it, so now we're here. I feel like we have enough supply by this point. Let's see. Let's see here. I believe we do. Let's upgrade. Oh yeah, we have well enough to upgrade both of these at once and maybe even something else. So we're gonna assassinate this guy first. Hopefully no one hears me. I don't have any bow and arrows to kill that guy, so they're gonna know I'm here after I assassinate this guy. Here we go. He waited his turn. There you go. I'm not playing fair. Alright, cool. I'm glad he's still got some fight left in him. Oh god, come on. Get up, get up. He's dead. Let's go. Look at that bloodline. Woo! Wipe that blade off. Consider them all saved. And I don't know if you guys kind of peeped out how I did it there. I didn't have any because this guy was too, you know, convinced that he had to keep an eye on the lady. I'd have shot the guy across with a bow, assassinated this guy, and therefore I would have took out two people. And then I would have only had the leader and the other guy to deal with, which would have been easier than how I just did it. But either way, I'm successful. I almost died, but that's cool. I'll earn more resolve easily, so I'm not really worried about the resolve that I used. I don't know where the lady went. She kind of like ran away, so I guess they didn't really have her tied up per se. So I don't even know if I would have even lost if they killed her, to be honest. But I believe that's it. Yeah, I believe that's it. That's everything. All the leaders dead. All the gates open. I don't know what I'm missing here. I know like one time I had to like set a thing on fire for a leader to come out. I don't know if that's the case now. I don't know, see? There's like a little marker at least. Let's see. It may be like a lord that she said that I had to kill. Little 1v1.
Samurai.
Yep.
You tortured and abused my people.
Accept Mongol rule, and your people will not suffer. You're a...
Oh, he talk big. Big talker. I would go black and white on this, but so many failed attempts of me doing the black and white. Oh, at death, right there, see? Yeah, that hurts. I mean, what is that? I can't block him? I'm trying to parry this guy. Come on! I was so close. Where are the opponent? Oh. 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 I wasn't paying attention. Right in my, through my back into my heart here. This will be the last video, guys. Just so you know. I'm gonna break his guard. Oh, man. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I just need a perfect parry, which is so hard to do. Take our time with him. Oh. Oh, man. Yeah, I got killed again. Get him. There we go. That's what we needed. There we go. Oh. 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 Deal. Oh. 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 See, he got different moves, man. Different hard unblockables. And it's just. Yeah. Nah, I'm not abandoning anything. I'm trying again. Abandon ship. See, it's that move that I just don't know. Oh, move. Right. Got him again. Ah, let's go. Oh, my God. The reason why I die so much, too, is because I try to parry everything. Like, I've tried to parry everything. Oh, oof. Oh, dude, that's the problem. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. And he changes up his patterns. Like, I like this game. It's very hard to read. My palms are starting to sweat. Nope. Block. Oh my god. You need to die. Alright, this is where he dies. This is where he dies. I'm reading him. Oh, nope. It's fine, we'll break his block if we have to. Oh no! I knew he was gonna start with that. Cool. Get him. Yeah, we needed that because that's gonna help us survive. We need one more. Don't block him. We'll have to do it the hard way, guys. I'm trying to bait him into a perfect. Whatever. Oh, what the? You guys seen that massive glitch? Oh my god, so glitchful. Break that block. Murk that fool. Finally, and I get the wind stance. Nice. Took me like 17 times, but finally got it, guys. Wind stance is highly effective against spears and axes. I haven't even faced an axe. Sweet chin music. I can't wait to get that in. Strengthened Typhoon Kick is what they call it. But that's straight up sweet chin music. Bye. I cannot wait. Alright guys, that'll about do it for this video. I'm going to finish up the scene. The stuff that comes after our free camp. And then we'll end it there. So as always, guys, thank you. I appreciate it. I appreciate everything you guys do, everything you guys watch. Any criticisms are constructive to me. Thank you. This is D-Gamer Slimo, and we now have the wind stance. We'll raise the banner.